Hello guys, USB debugging is mandatory if you want to unlock your bootloader or root your smartphone, and many more. In this video, I will show you how to enable USB debugging on any Nokia devices. First of all, you need to go to settings. Then scroll down to system and select about phone. Here you will find an option called build number. Tap on that for 7 times so it will show that you are a developer. To enable USB debugging, head over to developer options and make sure it is on. Here just scroll down to debugging, where you will find an option to enable USB debugging. Then press OK to allow USB debugging. That's it. If you find this video helpful, then don't forget to like this video and subscribe to get pro tips so you never miss any upcoming updates. Thank you.